My life before Jesus was a terrible one. My parents had gotten separated and I was just staying with my mother at that time. And my mother was not a believer. So it was that kind of a lifestyle where I was disobedient to my parents. I never knew anything about God. I went to Angola when I was 12. And then there I learned some ways that were evil. And then when I came back to Zambia, the first thing I thought was to share it with my friends. And when I called my two friends, I was like, guys, this is what I learned when I was in Angola. And then I shared with them. And then my friends were like, oh, wow, thank you for sharing this with us. While you were away, we have also learned a new thing. We went to Sunday school and we heard the gospel of Jesus and we accepted Jesus. And our sins have been forgiven. So the new thing you have learned and the new thing we have learned are totally different. We are so sorry. We can't play with you on this. That evening, I was so troubled. I needed to know the new thing that my friends had learned. They preached to me the memory verse that they had learned. That was Ephesians chapter 2, verse 8 and 9. And then they said, I should accept Jesus as my Lord and forsake my old ways. I think the very fact that I received a message from my fellow friends that were young, yeah, motivated me to share the same faith that I had received. And I began to share the gospel. My name is Kennedy Muzala. I am convinced that Christ should be preached, for I am not ashamed of the gospel, because it is the power of God for the salvation of all those that believe. And I believe if I preach, God can do it.